birth of their first child, new parents may not always know what to expect, but one Fountain Valley couple was not prepared for what happened when their daughter was born. She came into the world with a feature some might call ghostly. Our health specialist, Vista Dore, brings us the story of hope. A hiccup and the healthy beating of a six-week-old heart. Sweet sounds considering the day Hope Juarez entered the world, she was as white as a ghost.
She was crying and they brought her over to us and she was really pale.
When baby Hope was born, doctors say she was as white as this pillowcase. And when doctors brought her over here to draw blood, they could barely get a drop.
I knew that something was really wrong when they started pricking at her feet, trying to get blood to come out, and there was no blood coming out.
Hours before Hope was born, her blood had drained out of her body.
She probably lost about 80% or more. Yeah, she was pale. She was really white.
Doctors performed an emergency C-section. Her only hope for survival, a blood transfusion. But what happened? What went wrong? This was 27-year-old Jennifer Juarez's first pregnancy. Every day, her baby grew stronger.
She would kick around 10 times within half an hour, which is a lot.
3 weeks before her due date, the kicking stopped. She went to her midwife.
She asked me, well, what's your gut feeling? And I said, I don't know, I just feel like something's off, something's not right.
Hope suffered from a fetal maternal hemorrhage. The only other known recent case of a so-called ghost white baby surviving at birth occurred in the UK in 2012. Similar circumstances. The mom noticed her daughter had stopped kicking. Slight loss of fetal blood occurs in 98% of pregnancies, but hardly ever to this degree, and rarely do babies survive.
We don't know what causes it. A lot of it is just, it happened spontaneously. Sometimes the cause could be a motor vehicle accident, trauma, or, you know, where we have placental abruption with the placenta, something just comes off the uterine wall.
None of that happened to Jennifer. So why Hope lost all her blood is unknown. How to prevent fetal maternal hemorrhage is unknown too. What doctors do know, Jennifer saved her daughter's life because she noticed when her baby stopped kicking and got medical attention right away. If she had waited even just an hour or two, doctors say Hope would not be alive today.
It's a very happy ending, a miracle ending.
Go into the doctor, get checked. You know, your baby's life may depend on it.
In Irvine, Denise Dore, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.